Here she is again for more. Hello, beautiful. We lost our old pussycat a week ago, Simba. So it sort of makes sense that where we used to feed Simba out the front and the magpies, we're still feeding the Maggies.